Hey guys, how's it going? Ben here from the Surf Clinic. Just giving you the forecast for the weekend. It's pretty blowy here today, but looks a bit better for the weekend. It's looking like 7 foot, 10 second period swell, which means on the beach, westerly, so that means on the beach, head high plus, which is good. Winds are a little bit on the westerly side, windy on Saturday, but going more southerly, which means cross the offshore. And going lighter and more subtly again on Sunday. So Sunday's going to be really nice, I reckon. Saturday is going to be a bit bumpy, but it's going to be alright as well. Tides are a bit awkward. You've got to be out of the water on Saturday at, let me see, half one, and on Sunday half two. You can get back in for a late one on Saturday about half five. So that's the story. Decent sized waves. Plenty of rideables, should be cleaner on this Sunday. Duncan wanted me to let you know he's got a couple of dorm rooms still available if you fancy coming down. And the big story this weekend is the Eurosurf is on up in Bundoran. So we've got two local guys involved, Ollie O'Flaherty and Stephen Kelleher. So we want to wish them both the best. Hopefully they're well for the Irish and the rest of the Irish team as well. Okay, we'll talk to you next week. Bye.